All right, so this is how I'm gonna cut this pomegranate today and see how it comes out. So usually you just cut it and then hit it, but I'm gonna hit it before I cut it and see if it makes a difference. Side where I see the little membrane, the little white membrane. And I'm not going to cut too hard because I don't want to cut through to hit my hand. So just go through like that. And there's a little membrane right there. See? And then I'm trying to keep it on the cutting board so I don't spill it all over the place. And I'm also trying to keep it on the cutting board so I don't cut my hand. Then I'm gonna hold it over the bowl. Get as much of that juice as I can right now. Open it up. Oops. Just clean the stove top off. Let that come out like that. Twist it until it just kind of all comes out. I hope that it comes into the bowl. It's kind of messy, but it's worth it. And so you don't want to eat the white membrane, but you do want to just chew the seed up and get all that juice out of there and eat the whole seed. My cousin asked me, why do you always pick up those seeds like that when you see them on the side right there like that? It's just me. I try not to, but I am now more conscious of it because someone said something to me about it. Okay, so getting all that out. That one's good. And this one, oh, just got one on the floor. Not gonna use that one. Okay. And so it takes a little time, but it's easier. And I'm sure you or somebody know an easier way. And if you do, feel free to share it in the comment section below to let me know an easier way, or even add a YouTube video down there that can help me know for next time how to do this in a better way. So I'm trying to get the white membrane out. Okay. There we go. A little bit in here. And if there's still white membrane in it when I'm ready to be done doing this part of it, I will just eat around it. There we membrane is what holds it all together. And we don't want it all together anymore. And just really can be messy. It's not as messy today, but it can be very messy. Get the white membrane out. So, how's your day? What's going on in your world? Hope you and your family are healthy and safe. On this Sunday. Okay. I'm going to rest my hands. So now you have your plate full of pomegranate seeds and they are ready to eat. Yum, yum. Hope you enjoyed this video. You have a great day, and I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.